In the bag you'll find the instruction sheet and the activity sheet and a paper fastener. You'll also need a pair of scissors and, if you're colouring in, something to colour in with. Let's begin by putting the instruction sheet aside and moving the scissors out of the way. We'll start by colouring in the pictures. As well as the pictures, you could also colour in the top circle. I have used pages already coloured in to make it easier for you to see. We'll begin by cutting out the white oval from the blue circle. This can be a bit tricky, so you might need to get some help starting it off. We throw the white piece away, and now we're ready for the next step. In the middle of each circle, there's a little black dot. There's one there, and one there. We make a hole where the black dot is. My scissors are not too pointy, so I'm going to use them. You could use a pencil perhaps, but whatever you do, be very careful. We don't want anybody stabbing themselves in the finger. You might want to ask for help to do this. Now we're ready for the next step, and that is to cut out the circles. You can cut them out as two separate circles. However, we've made the holes, and I prefer to pin the pieces of paper together by putting the fastener through and opening it up at the back. In this way, we only have to cut out the circle once. And that's it. In order to read the story, you just turn the white piece of paper underneath. I found it. That's the easiest way in the end. And you can read each part of the story as it appears in the window. There we are.